suma loxo ci kaw nga gis ma I'm a proud Gambian xame ma sax ci wax def ba sa xar kanam mané ya gana di fight ki ak gëm askanam bañ kat ba def Gambia ak bepp Gambian suma loxo ci kaw nga gis ma I'm a proud Gambian xame ma sax ci wax def ba sa xar kanam mané ya gana di fight ki ak gëm askanam bañ kat ba def Gambia ak bepp Gambian be the proud Gambian boy bu musta don dem school du kat tabulam bu ga jangal lol jël football def ci bir xolam wat maga legi xam ciaku ban sang ak ku dang suma xarit de mbok ci nekamul na la waxtu ram fokk mu am ñun duñ fi gal di stone is africa na ma gambian
is your boy Jibinja Gambian night please like share subscribe you know we came here at the village not far from Senegambia actually you could see this village this is a very beautiful compound we're gonna go inside and show you the inside of it I know y'all want a standard compound this one have a pool inside it's fully furnished and the price is really reasonable you know we signed a contract with the owner we have over 5 compounds that are just like this so yes we're just here to make sure everybody get their needs let's go inside so we can see the property This is like this is like for the security guy. It's like a bathroom inside here, you know. And then if you come here on the left, wow, look at this space. You got a mango tree, avocado, you know, everything. You basically, you could grow what you eat here. So you got bananas, everything. This is the pool right here. It's gonna be like renovated, so the workers will make sure the pool is running back to normal. Everything is straight here. There's a shower there for people coming in the pool. Come look at the space here. Really spacious. What's up, bro? You like this compound?
Yeah, man.
So you can see it's a big space, like right here at the porch. So we could go inside and show you inside. Yeah, for a little bit. Welcome everybody. This is the living room right here. Everything is fully furnished. All the rooms have AC. So this is what people really want. Like you wanna live in a standard compound when you come to the Gambia. And there's free Wi-Fi, right?
Yeah.
Free Wi-Fi and there's a standby generator, so the power is not gonna like go out or anything even if it's go out they have a standby generator that's gonna connect right back in you come inside here it's like a little room here this is room one you have the room and the bathroom Also, they have a system. They have a system whereby they have cleaners that will come clean the compound for you. So you don't really need a maid or anything. There's a security guard already at the gate that's gonna make sure everything is straight here. Yeah, nice. Let's take a look at it. It's nice. Let's go to the master bedroom, you know, and we take a look at that. There's fans, there's AC, so, you know, this room is like, you know, it's just like a five-star hotel.
This is the master bedroom. It's gorgeous. Taller than I am, like this is made for like the NBA players where you can put your shoes way on top. So it's fully furnished, as you can see. Right now, talking to you, the place is really nice, but the AC is blowing, it's hot outside. And actually, there's another room right here. This is like a two-bedroom compound, but there's another room for guests. You know, let's take a look at this room over there. This one goes straight to the kitchen. Nice bed, and there's a 60-inch TV over here. I like the closet, man. I don't know how they made this, but and there's also another bed over here. So yeah. Gorgeous. So keep following us, you know, keep commenting, subscribe and like the channel. You know, man, we're gonna keep showing you guys more compounds. Like you can see in the previous video, I'm showing you Paradise Estate, where it's a community and you know it's a safe community. And people are lovely here. You know, in Gambia, you just have to come and feel the ancestors, you know, don't listen to anybody. Come out here and do what you think you could do. I think the power just went out, but there's still a standby generator. That's what I'm saying. You know what I mean? You don't want to be going through on and off with the electricity. So you might want to stay in compounds like this. And the price is really reasonable. Like you pay close to $500 a month for a compound like this. Ah, man, come on. Look.